have steak. Oh my gosh, my brain is not working right now. I have steak, potatoes, carrots, and zucchini with some garlic mayo. This is my roommate's cat, Arrow. She wanted to be in here. Okay. Yeah, well, at what point does a mayo become an aioli? I was trying to get a medium cook on the steak. I don't cook steak too often. I think I'm maybe closer to medium well. Some sparkling water. I also forgot to mention my roommate is in the next room gaming, so you might hear her in the background. My brain is not working today. Recently ended things with somebody I was seeing, so I'm feeling really sad about that. How's everybody's? What day will it be? Tuesday? Or how was your weekend? I didn't do anything this weekend. I just laid in bed and on the couch. I started rewatching House. I watched it for the first time like probably 7 years ago. But I do need show recommendations. So let me know what you've been watching. I think maybe I'll start watching some documentaries. One time a friend of mine called documentaries, they were like having a hard time coming up with a word, and they called it a documentary. And every time I say it now, I want to say that. I have to consciously think about saying it the right way. Myself, this is delicious. Wow, I just spilled all of that over myself. So the place I work at offers different sabbaticals once you hit a certain amount of years at the company. And it's one of those things that it does expire. So you don't have to use it, but if you don't, you lose it. It is unpaid time off, but still. It's pretty awesome, and it's on top of your vacation time. Oh my gosh. So I just booked mine in. It's 3 weeks long. And I booked it in for August, right after the long weekend, so it kind of extends and makes it a little bit longer. And I also have a bunch of vacation time booked in the summer. So I feel like I'm barely going to be working this summer, and I'm so excited for it. I want to do a lot of camping. And also, like, swimming. Well, I want to buy a paddleboard for my birthday this year. I think it's going to be my birthday gift to myself. So I have a list going in my phone. Different places I'm going to go paddleboarding / swimming. But if you have any recommendations in BC that aren't more than like a 4 or 5 hour commute from the city, Vancouver, please let me know. I also want to do, well, I want to try to get into hiking. I really want to give it a fair shot this year to see if it's something I like or if I don't like it. So that's kind of the plan for this summer. I'm really looking forward to it. With it being mid-February and just winter time, and also coming off of the holidays where you have a bunch of stat holidays off and long weekends and stuff like that, these weekends have been feeling, not weekends, well, the weekends have been feeling short, but the weeks have been just feeling so long. But the sun is starting to set later, so that's exciting. The cat is behind me cleaning her butthole, so you can hear that. She's been really clingy lately, specifically to me, and I don't know why. I guess because I've been letting her out on the balcony. We bought her, well, not we, my roommate bought her a little harness. It's funny because I grew up with cats, but we always had boy cats. This is my first time living with a girl cat, and it's so true what they say about girl cats not being like cuddly or anything like that. If I cry around her, she looks at me like, girl, get it together.
Oh, wow.
I love her attitude. I just got a notification. So back to what I was saying in the beginning, I just ended things with somebody. So I signed up for a dating app that you have to like get approved into. And I just got approved, so that's exciting. I don't really know that I'm ready to date. But we'll see. I used to not be a fan of sparkling water, but honestly, I love it now. It really helps with like the pop cravings or soda cravings. I am getting full though. Okay. Well, I feel like that was really all over the place. But as always, I appreciate you all hanging out with me and having a meal with me. If you haven't already, I would love it if you subscribed. I'm getting very, very close to 500 subscribers. It's so exciting. And thank you to those of you that have subscribed. That's it for me. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.